What's your name? Where are you from?
Michael from Cleveland.
And why are you doing this?
It's my birthday present and I'm a daredevil.
Oh, nice one.
Yeah.
Looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Great. Have a good one, eh? So this is what happens when we get up there, both arms on the chest, like this. And then I'll push you out. Once outside, just make sure that you keep your arms still there on the chest, wait for the tap on the shoulder. When it comes, both arms go out like this, okay? And that's it for the free fall. Just look at the camera after that, smile, wave, thumbs up, whatever you like. On the landing, one more thing, both legs up in front of you so I can land first. Can you try that one? One leg up, higher, higher. That's it, I'll tell you when. And that's about it. Any questions? Ooh, easy. Okay. There we go.
With a canopy.
Yeah.
Oh. I don't like the color.
Yeah. Me either.
So we'll have to use the other one.
Alright.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ah, line over look like.
Salute. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well done.
Woohoo!
Stay here with me, I'll help you with the harness in a sec.
Okay, now tell us, what did you think about the jump?
That was awesome. Ridiculous thing I did. I'll do it again tomorrow.
Two free falls, eh?
Yeah, it's good. A bit scary, but
yeah,
good.
It's always a bit scary the first time. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the jumping with us.
Thanks.
And we'll see you next time.
All right,
thank you very much.